Hi, I'm Dan. I'm from small city in Russia. When I was a kid, I went to regular kindergarten called San. Yes, I'm sorry, it doesn't look like a regular kindergarten in Russia. But this is the only Bali kindergarten who allowed me to shoot children. So my mom always says, you hate it. Yes, because they forced me to eat fish. But I still don't eat it. I'm not crazy. Look at that horror. They told me, you have to sleep during the day, but...
We don't want to sleep!
We don't want to sleep!
And of course, you have to walk with everybody. But I still don't do it. Yes, I love to be alone. Thanks God, it's over.
Excuse me, what about school?
I was a bad boy. Real problem for everyone. I didn't care about homework, about teacher's rules. I had very bad grades. Thanks God, it's over. But everyone said that I have to go to university. Okay, I wasn't good at math, physics, programming. So, of course, I choose public administration. I thought it's gonna be very interesting. I didn't like studying at the university, but I had an access to the basketball court. Basketball was my passion. This is the reason why I have a good marks in university. Cause if you have good marks, you will have more time to play basketball. I was studying for 5 years. And truth is that I didn't like my profession at all. So I spent 20 years to learn things that I don't like. All teachers have convinced me that nothing interesting will happen to me. Cause I have a bad marks, I don't respect the rules, and I simply do not understand that this is bad and this is good. Money doesn't grow on trees, you cannot just simply have anything you want in your life, life is a very serious thing, and you are very limited. But why the guy who was a stupid, unstoppable student without any desire to learn have such an unbelievable life right now? Why am I traveling non-stop for so many years? Why do I speak English? Why do I have a lot of friends all around the world?
Hello, I am from the United States.
Full power from Mexico.
Hello, this is from China.
Hello from Sri Lanka.
Hello, I'm Mika. I was born in Ukraine.
Hi, from the Netherlands.
Why do I have a lot of business partners? And where do I get so many ideas for my videos? What is happening right now to me, it's absolutely illogical. Remember, I was a bad student, but what if I tell you a secret? Secret technique that can give you everything that you want in your life. How much you are ready to pay? 10, 50, or 100,000? I will give you my secret for free. The answer is so simple. Follow your intuition. Oh, come on, is that all? Oh, do you really think it's easy? To quit job you don't like and finally start working on a basketball project based on only faith. To move to another city. To buy one-way ticket to other country with no plan? To invest all your money into business idea with no guarantees? To wake up every day at 5 a.m. To stop the owner of this Porsche and just ask his advice about money? To practice 25 days of Vipassana? To make philosophical videos in English when you're basically from Russia? No, it is a very hard work to always follow your intuition, not afraid to listen your inner voice and bring all your crazy ideas into the life. It is not easy, but this is the key. And you don't need good marks, and you don't need to read books, you don't even need to buy some life-changing courses from popular coach. Fuck it all. Nobody can tell you how to go through your own way. Your intuition is like a guide that illuminates the road. She says, hey buddy, you have to go there, I prepared some happiness for you. And what do we answer? I cannot go out of my comfort zone. I don't know what would happen if I go there. Yeah man, it's not easy, but There is happiness out there. You are searching for it.
Yeah, but there is no guarantees.
Man, I'm your intuition. I'm here to do everything for you, to show you your own way. That is my job. That is my mission. I'm telling you, all that you need is out there.
I'm sorry, it doesn't look logical.
Okay, what can I do? You don't need me. I'm leaving. It is so sad. He will not meet his intuition again. Cause he don't understand that intuition doesn't tell you what you want to hear, but it tells you what you need to hear. Be happy, but looks like only strong can be.